Hey guys, I'm back from the convention for day one. Now, this is only Friday. I'm doing Saturday, tomorrow, which Bruce Campbell, Ted Raimi... Actually, speaking of Ted Raimi, I'll get to him later. So Bruce Campbell, Ted Raimi, Gary Elwes, Christopher Lloyd, and everybody else. So, funny story about Ted Raimi. I saw him, he was walking by checking out the convention, and I saw him. I'm like, oh my god. So I ran over to my parents. I could have had the chance to talk to him, but I didn't. So I ran to my parents, and they were right there. I was like freaking out, like tapping them really fast. I'm like, oh my god, Ted Raimi's right over there. And they were looking, and they were like, Willie, calm down. So it was really funny. I'm pretty sure he heard me. And then I did meet Doug Jones today. I got to do a video with him, asking him what his favorite creation was of the characters that he's played. It was awesome. He was really nice. Thank you, Doug Jones. And that's basically my video updating. Here's Lydia.
Hi, everyone. I'm Willie's sister, and I met Ted White today, and...
Yeah, we both met Ted White, and she got a free picture.
I got a free poster of him in because Friday the 13th,
he's our favorite he's our favorite Jason actor, so.
And I said my favorite movie was Friday the 13th, Part 4, and it's all because of him, and he's like,
you know what, boy, pick out another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
And he said, just for you.
Yeah, so the actors were really nice. Our favorite was definitely... My favorite was definitely Doug Jones.
Mine was Ted White, all the way.
Yeah.
But I mean, Doug Jones was hands down the best at hugging.
Yeah, I know. He every time he would hug somebody, he always grabbed their head in a weird way, but it was funny.
Here's an example.
Yeah,
all right.
So, ready? So. You're Doug Jones. That's how he grabbed him. I'm sorry if you've noticed that these videos are in pieces, because it's kind of hard to jump cut in between, states, because in the beginning, I was here in my hotel, next I was in the convention with Doug Jones, and now I'm going to be in my hotel. And, with her
again. Oh, the sun is really bright today.
Yeah, if you guys didn't see the first video... which way? Okay. Yeah, so this is our... Here. That... Look at that. We came from over here. Like, right... Over there.
You can see our parking spot because...
Yeah,
because
this is our first time in a hotel, and it's insane because we had...
It's so beautiful. Show them around the hotel.
I already did in the first video. So, yeah, that's my update. Thank you guys for watching this one. Right now, I can't upload anything because the Wi-Fi costs like $14 per device. So, and we don't want to pay that much
because
we want to spend all our money at Comic-Con.
No, if we like touch or use anything, they will make sure that that is put on our account. And they will make sure that we have to pay every single penny.
Yes. So that's literally the end of this video, and technically I'll see you guys tomorrow. You want to say bye?
Have a nice day, people.